Meanwhile, back in February. I can't get you out of my mind. It's like I feel it for the first time. Been thinking about you all night. I've been searching for this all my life. Hey y'all. Hey, happy Valentine's Day, guys. Oh my goodness. When is this coming out? I don't know when this is coming out, but if you guys can remember back to Valentine's Day, what did y'all do? What did y'all get? What was on y'all minds? Did y'all do Galentine's? Did y'all celebrate it in any way? Did you? As far as I am concerned, y'all, I do like celebrating holidays. I do like celebrating things just because, I don't know, it's just a reason. But not because I put any stock into it. Does that make any sense? So I say that to say, like, I don't care about Valentine's Day. But if this is the day, I do like occasion. Like, oh, here's an occasion. We can do X, Y, and Z if we have time. If we don't have time, I always err on the side of rest. Rest, and getting things done will always trump these minor holidays, because it won't trump Thanksgiving, won't trump Christmas, it won't trump our birthdays, it won't. But our minor holidays, it will trump. And Valentine's Day is so minor for me. I say that to say this. Jay told me last month or so that he bought us tickets to a play, which is February 16th, and that was going to be our Valentine's Day date. I'm like, yay, boo, yay, I'm here for it. And so that's what we're doing. So I thought, last night in bed, he tells me that today, Valentine's Day, he's cooking dinner for us. He's making a Valentine's Day dinner. And so he said that to say, make sure I come home from work on time. He wants to have dinner at 6 because he knows I will be at work all the night if you let me. And he also said that to say, make sure I don't ruin my appetite. He started telling me the menu, what he had this plan. And that is so freaking awesome. It's so freaking awesome that I have a man that is this thoughtful, this considerate, this amazing, for real. Because I'm just not that. So in my mind, I'm thinking, oh, sheesh, this means, what am I going to do for Valentine's Day? I have not put any thought into it. I have not. And I'm like, what can I bring to the party? What can I bring to the party? And it's too late for y'all to tell me what I can bring to the party, because this video will come out way after the fact. So what I'm going to do, I have to make a Target run today anyway for lunch. Because I have to pick up some stuff that our business needs. So I believe what I'm going to do, well, I'm going to pick up a card. I'm going to write beautiful, amazing words into that card, which is not even a stretch because he really is an amazing human being. So I'm going to do that. I wonder if this thing is lighting up on me. I think it's not when I have these shades on, but oh well. And then I feel like I need to figure out something else. And I don't know what else to figure out because he be taking care of stuff. I know he's going to take care of dessert. He's probably going to take care of a drink or a wine. But I can pick up a wine too, right? Just in case. You can always bring sexy to the party, but I just don't feel sexy these days, guys. I really, really don't. It's like I would like to look cute. At least do that, right? Put some effort into it, which I'm gonna try to do, because I mean it's the right thing to do. So it would be nice if I can get home way before him so that I can look cute. But I just don't feel cute, nor do I feel like I fit anything. So that's my Valentine's Day struggle. But what a struggle to have, y'all. I know so many of you already know my story because y'all been rocking with me since 1982. But the bottom line is I have been single. Say it again for the new folks in the back. I have been single for like 13 years before meeting Jay. Single. Now I have had Valentine's date. I'm not going to say I haven't had Valentine's dates in them 13 years. I have. It's really wonderful being able to have this relationship, like this last 4 years, and having a person who has been so consistent every single year, day in, day out. He has not slacked off. He has not started out a thing, and then next thing you know, that thing is no longer a thing. It was just the thing he was doing to get you. He's not that guy. He has been so consistent. He is so consistent, and I really appreciate him so much. He is absolutely amazing. And I'm sitting here with my big challenge is how to look, how to show up to receive this a love that he bestows on me every single day. And I know he doesn't care. He doesn't. But, you know. And thank y'all. Thank y'all for being here. I'm going to pick y'all back up later when we get home and do Valentine's. But in the meantime, don't forget to thumbs up, subscribe, talk to us in the comments. I'm usually the one to respond back because Jay usually is on the road doing the things he be doing. But he reads. But I'm normally the person who does the most responding back.
You know what I just thought about looking at these bags? Like $4.98. I just thought about the fact that we can literally go to the dollar store and get some bags. $1.48. Dollar store got these same bags, y'all. I got this big old cart. Oh, I got a tinkle. Oh, somebody's calling me. Oh, I'm doing the most right now. Oh, where's my phone?
Oh, wait a minute. Because I'm trying to pick out a bottle of wine, girl. Like I'm an adult. All right. So look, y'all. This is a Cabernet Sauvignon. And it is like $10. I was like, ooh, big bottle, $10. But then look at this. It's called Educated Guest. It looks so cute. It says Napa 2020. It's $23. I feel like I should be classy and get the $23 bottle. What you think? Is that how you say it? Sauvignon? she said you should learn to be classy and learn how to say Sauvignon. Cabernet Sauvignon. I don't know. Sauvignon. All right. Yeah. Educated guess. This is cute. And it costs a lot of money. That means it's better. Doesn't it, Corinne? Okay. So we're going to get the better bottle. It's Valentine's Day. Be good to yourselves.
Y'all, Jay's here. I try, but y'all, I can't do much. I just ain't got it right. But in the meantime, I just started the laundry. Then I was straightening up the kitchen. And my baby came home. Let's go see him.
Oh, look at my baby. He got me some flowers.
Yeah, I was going to go all out, but I was like, my baby, nah. She won't be into flowers like that, so.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, I got you these.
I love them. But yeah, those are perfect.
Yeah. Oh, thank what I had you. Before, it was like this big. I was like, yeah. I was like, I got something else to make that up. Mm. All right, we ain't finished yet.
Oh, we ain't? We ain't finished? Yeah. I was trying to straighten up this kitchen a little bit.
Our Valentine's dinner is coming. You ready?
Oh.
You ready?
Yeah.
We got some more meat.
Okay.
We got some scallops.
Oh.
We got some potatoes. I'm going to make some mashed potatoes.
Wow.
A garlic stuffed beef ribeye steak. Oh,
wow. Baby, did you go to Wegmans?
Yes.
I could gave you the gift card, remember? I know, here I go. Budget life.
We got some appetizers here.
My baby loves his appetizers.
Right.
Oh, you're so awesome.
We got some covered strawberries, oh. All types of flavors. Okay. We got some salad to go.
Open
with
this.
Some steakhouse salad.
So they can see it.
Yeah, I was gonna get all chocolates, but I was like, nah, that's boring.
Ooh, I love chocolate covered strawberries.
Wow.
Babe, did you see I got dressed for you? You didn't even
I'm
notice.
Like, no, I knew. I was like,
no, because I know I don't be wearing no dresses, y'all. Baby, I tried on so many dresses. I can't
what,
fit
right
any.
Now? Today? When you came back from work?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I shaved my legs and everything.
Mm-hmm. Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day. Oh. What I love about this is we ain't got to go nowhere. We can be in the house. I cannot fit my dress if I don't want to. Baby, happy Valentine's Day.
What's this?
I don't know.
No, what? Oh, this is Cabernet Sauvignon. Yeah, we have this, but I wanted to try out that rosé one.
Okay.
But
I bought you this one, though.
Oh, you got me this one, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you got this from the wine rack.
Yeah, I did. I put it in the wine rack.
Oh, yeah? Oh, no. So I'm gonna try this out.
It's expensive, too.
Oh, yeah. We're going to try this one.
Thank you for being so awesome. Because y'all, he's taking me out on Thursday. What am I going to wear? Some jeans. He's taking me out on Thursday for Valentine's Day. So here goes our wine, our cheese and crackers, and Modelo and flowers. Yay! Yeah, where my wine opener, Jay? Huh? Where the wine opener? Mm, I see it. Exactly. Lucky.
Drunk wine for a while.
You found it, y'all. We was about to have a wineless Valentine's Day.
Oh, you
found
me.
Y'all, this. Oh my God, this little platter is hitting. It is so freaking good. I don't know how my baby got so classy. Baby, how'd you get so classy?
Well, I went to Wegman. I was like, yo, this is another level supermarket. We got this nice bottle for Valentine's Day, Cabernet, and we're going to use that aerator. Let's see.
That was just 15 minutes. That looks perfect, baby. Yeah, take that out and let it rest. Y'all, we're about to have our food. And I turn around and look. Who brought money in here?
Oh, I can't get money jealous, man.
Like, really? Jay went and got money to have Valentine's Day dinner with us.
Uh-huh.
He is funny.
Yeah, two girls already this year. Yeah,
he's a little player. Oh, yeah. He had two girls already this year. You know what? Perfect Valentine's. We're watching Physical 100. Got the fireplace going.
What the fuck?
Hey!
Oh, it's freaking heavy.
Yeah.
Worked out fantastic.
I got my baby going.
Actually, it felt like we took a long time. I was working without thinking. This shoot, I don't know what's going to happen.
We got corn. He made the homemade mashed potatoes.
It was so hard.
We got the scallops. Oh, my baby. Popping the steak. Oh, look, you can see how the steak kept cooking, too.
We're going to get the shortest time recorded.
Because that's like a little bit medium well.
Yes.
But we stopped it at medium.
Mm.
Looks good.
Wow.
Okay. We got this.
Wow.
Okay.
Garlic.
Mmm.
There's sand? Meal, y'all.
Rabbit. One, two, three.
My baby did that.
Shoulder. Okay, come on.
This is the best Valentine's ever. I've never had a Valentine's like this before. Oh, we almost got the salad, and then there's the salad.
I can't get you out of my mind. It's like I feel it for the first time. Been thinking about you all night. I've been searching for this all my life. You're just my type. I've been